It's up. Okay. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Paragon, the best game ever made by human hands. Right now, we have the wallpaper in Masonic 2012.
Oh, no.
And he didn't ready up. Oh, that is a surprise. I really don't like starting these up like that. It makes me seem like Josh, what's the word?
It's a penis.
Yeah, like a penis. And you don't want to feel like a penis. And that's the end of the video. See?
I like it. That's...
Get sponsored. Yep, they're just going to give me a phone call. It's going to be ring ring. Hey, Quake, we saw your video on the Paragon. You didn't really play much, but I liked how you started out by saying this was the best game made by human hands. So we're going to give you a sponsorship. $100 million contract right now.
Dang, Quaku.
Yeah, these guys are serious.
Dang.
Mm-hmm. No joke by the Paragon people. Believe you me.
Teddy bear. Noob man.
Gideon versus Gravestone. This one sounds like someone from WoW. But
WoW.
Like, oh, the Greymanes. That's what I'm thinking of. They have Hauser, so we may even lose this one. This might be our first loss, guys.
Every other house is bad.
Okay. That's good at least. Where's the robot guy? Oh, Josh chosen. Damn you.
I didn't know that you played him.
That's okay.
How was I supposed to know?
No, it's fine. I mean, I'll just go with the Fae.
I still don't know if the Fae is a guy or a girl.
Yeah, she.
Why does it have to have a gender?
Yeah, maybe her race doesn't have a gender.
I don't understand.
Gender is a social construct.
Yeah.
You're a social construct.
No one likes you, Mason. That's something that you're gonna have to learn.
And live with the rest of your life.
Why aren't we playing League of Legends?
Because no one wants to see League of Legends anymore.
Oh my god,
that game is dead.
Unreal Engine 4 crash report.
If I would upload League of Legends, I would be like, wow, another League of Legends game. I bet he feeds. And it's true. I would record a game and upload it of me feeding. And people will love it. Because when you're famous, you can do that kind of thing.
You're famous. You can do that kind of thing.
Dylan, do you want to go and... Oh, Mason's off. Oh, you're going here? You're going mid? Okay, I'll come with you then. I don't know if this goes to support or not support. Oh, it even tells you how much time you have before you can surrender.
Oh, what the fuck? It changed my 3D resolution. I was wondering why it looked so shitty. Fucking game. Oh my god, it's so much better.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, you are gonna love the intro to this video.
Are you feeding?
Oh, I mean, four of them came mid.
Yeah, I thought we might have actually maybe had a team. Guess not.
Guess not. That's okay. They needed the head start anyway.
Okay, these guys are just constantly ganking, I guess.
Deadpool is gone. He has like no health. Behind you, Josh.
Really nice carry, Josh. Thanks for that.
Too bad this howitzer, just what a stupid champion. Anyone who plays that fucking character is just, it's
the worst kind of person.
Yeah, they're just trying to play OP shit.
Okay, I don't know if this guy realizes that we were behind him.
Got like one creep, I think. I really wish you could turn off motion blur. This kind of game doesn't have that. I have to know that no one in the world likes motion blur.
I don't see the motion blur too much. Josh, you betrayed me. You just left my lane.
Well, everyone else is in that one.
Wasn't on.
Tauntaun.
Yeah, Tauntaun.
Greatest pig in history.
Wish Teddy Bear would leave my lane. Get out of here.
I don't know why Dilipur follows that time, because he... I'm gonna go mid. Oh, help Josh, help. Two more incoming.
Wow.
So close. Come at me. What a... Oh snap. My tower is under attack. Maybe we are the pirates in the scenario and you're supposed to do everything in your power to kill the other guy. Like, tower dive even though you know you'll die. That's pretty crazy. I think these guys might be insane. I'm pretty sure that one guy is just roaming around. And then one of their guys are roaming around.
Increases damage and health. Wow.
Did it behind us? Where did that other guy come from? Allied tower is under attack.
Enemy has been slain. God damn it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure this guy will come with me to mid anyway. But we're not getting any experience. Three personally knowing.
Oh shit.
Damn it, Josh, I thought, why did you... Oh my god. Someone's behind me.
Yeah, it's my leader. Run. Escape.
How? No one on our team qualified. Oh, Mason is.
I don't understand. I thought my shield blocked.
Yeah, I don't know. That's what it said, but I think it blocks like a certain amount of damage. I don't know. Destroyed.
What amateurs?
Well, it's one guy versus another one guy, so... You tell me.
Oh, there's a ward over there. I need to kill that. You guys better not hit it. I'm coming.
Getting it. Got it. Bitch. Well, three people are going for it. So, I mean, would you rather have me get it or,
I'd rather have no one get it.
I mean, that wasn't an option, Nathan. I really wish it was, but it wasn't.
Josh is AFK.
Reported.
Not AFK.
Now there's two people in their lane. They're gonna get my tower, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh, there they go. This guy's an idiot. He's not even level 5. How is that even possible?
The enemy has been slain. Three men in the lane.
Do you like to kill steal?
Kill steal. Please, I was fighting everything at once and walking around. Get out of my lane, all of you.
I was going through it, and then I was like, nah, not even worth the trip.
Hello? Derek. Oh my god, it's fucking Derek.
It's
Derek!
Fucking Derek.
What's up, dude?
Now you wanna come online after I started gaming Gold 5, dickhead.
Oh, dude, you got in nice. I saw, like, I got on my computer, my Discord app is open. I'm like, Loki's in here, that can only mean one thing. Fuck yeah, dude, nice.
Yeah.
This is a great first episode for Paragon. I just know it.
Hell yeah, dude. I'm so excited.
I'm trying to... I just want to play with you, Mason. Is that a crime? I want to hang out with you?
Yeah.
But I did it playing support, too.
Did ya?
I had 37 assists last game with Thresh.
Oh my god.
What a girl.
Girl gamer for...
alienating your audience, Corey too?
Nope. You're alienating my audience. Everything.
Jesus Christ,
that was fun.
Like everything.
Do your homework, Josh?
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what?
I'll probably do it.
Are you sent to my audience?
I'll probably do it Sunday when I get back from Ames. Or maybe I just won't do it. I'll drop out. I'm not sure yet.
Well, thanks for inviting me to Ames, guys.
Hey, no
Go
problem.
Fucking kill yourself, Derek. We've invited you every single time.
Quakey doesn't want to see me anyways.
You're the one I want to see the most.
Yeah.
What?
You're all Quakey talks about. It's weird how much Quakey talks about you.
I know you talk about me all the time, Quakey. You don't need to hide your feelings anymore. I'm here.
You're right. Cade. This tower has, like, not even one hit left in it, man.
Fucking get it. Oh, well, you just started, Loki. What the fuck? Hey, Corey.
What up, buddy?
How many games are you playing tonight?
I'll play another one after this probably, but that's about it.
Okay. Just to let you know, I'm on a crazy losing streak, so...
You in plat 5?
Plat 4. No, I... Most of my losses are, like, in normals or rank flex.
Well, blame it on us.
Yeah. Blame it on us.
I have... Like, there's 2 solo queue games that contribute to that, though, so...
Yeah.
Blame
Derek.
Your teammates.
I only blame one person. His name's Derek.
What do you mean?
Same.
Dude, I'm playing against Vigard. Oh god, I hate how shot everybody in the game. It's probably the dumbest champ.
I agree.
Next to whoever Bud plays.
What? I only play good characters, but like, people that take skill.
I agree. Caitlyn takes a lot of skill.
I don't know if you're being sarcastic or not.
No, Vayne. I'll give you Vayne. I will give you Vayne.
Every AD carry takes skill, Loki. I play Ezreal. Ezreal's like my man.
He's like the most mechanical one you have to be good with. But I like him too. He's my favorite.
I have this friend I've been playing with for like years, and he just can't get out of bronze, man.
I'm right here, Darren.
No, this dude actually plays ranked. Like, he plays it all the fucking time. Like, he just got demoted from bronze 2 to bronze 3.
Oh, God. Oh, good. The trouble is real.
Yeah, like, it's bad, man. Poor guy. I think he was silver last season, but still.
Ah, that sounds just like Josh, actually.
Oh.
He used to be a support main, and then now he tries to do AD carry. And, like, you're not... It's not an upgrade going from AD carry this... Or from support AD carry. You're not gonna have any better luck.
And that was Words with the Pros. And that was Derek, everyone.
What are you talking about, Kwaku? You're talking shit.
I'm talking to the audience, but,
What audience?
You know, the audience.
Kwaku's streaming.
Yeah, I'm live streaming.
Wow.
Kwaku has... He has literal thousands of people watching him right now.
So that must have been the applause I heard when I entered the chat.
Yeah.
No one likes you, Derek.
You're like the main
character. I could just
hear
the rumbling. People were screaming when I came in.
You're lucky I like you. Kwaku, just hit him once.
I was lagging.
Hit him. Kwaku, oh yeah, lag. Yeah, good fucking excuse. Come on, hit him, Kwaku. Kwaku, are you trying? Kwaku, get... Oh my god, Kwaku, just hit Kwaku.
I blame Josh.
I'm gonna cut him off right here. Fuck him. So I can expect it. He expected it. This guy thinks he's gonna back. He's not. I'm gonna cut him off here. Oh shit, I'm dead. Assassin girl.
I'm gonna play Osu. Haven't done that in a while.
You did that yesterday.
Yeah, Derek.
What are you fucking tracking down my Osu gameplay then?
Yeah, that's gonna be like the... A segment on its own on my channel. Derek plays Osu. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be your spin-off show.
For how much your stream loves me, I should probably just, like, steal all your viewers and make my own stream.
Maybe.
You should. His stream is pretty crazy.
It's pretty
for
crazy.
For me. They're crazy for me.
Yeah, they are. It was like no one...
Here, I'll give him something to rave about. Check this out. I'm about to tear this map up.
Are you about to rap? Oh, thank you. About to freestyle.
I'm sure everyone would have loved to hear that.
I wish I could screen share on this, on Discord.
Oh, you can lay it down the line because they're going to add it.
Are they?
Yeah. Also, Discord, hit me up for that sponsorship.
You like how I just carried you through that fight?
I mean, I kind of ulted and kept him in one place so that you wouldn't miss. But yeah, that was alright.
Okay, now you're just
that
one.
That one, I did most of the damage though.
Okay.
At least equal amount.
You stupid fat idiot.
That was okay.
I meant that, just so you know.
I know. That's why I'm crying right now.
Good. I don't give a fruit.
Thanks.
I don't give a fruit cup.
I don't have to put age warning on this video. pretty sure.
So that video that was posted in the chat the other day,
yeah.
Who recorded that?
I did.
Wait, so you actually record your gameplay?
I am. Alright, we're just gonna see where it goes, Derek.
Okay.
Get to hit the thing! Oh my god, my team sucks.
I was hitting it.
I already used my ultimate, killing the inhibitor. They're chasing me now. This is horrible. Come help me, teddy bear, please.
Teddy bear got a buff. Now she's invisible.
Oh my god, I died. Jesus.
Not bad. Not bad.
I guess that's like the only guy that has a kill on their team, though. So it's okay.
Lurm over 4. Yeah, that's true. And Deadpool. Would you think he's a huge fan of Deadpool? Yeah. Ryan Reynolds. Everything.
Are you kidding me?
No.
I ain't fucking kidding you, Derek.
It was like 98%, like probably even more than that. 99% done with this map and I failed.
Oh, wow.
I remember why I stopped playing this game.
I thought, I thought that you said that you were... Oh, yeah, it's lag. I thought you said you were going to tear that map up, Derek, so...
Yeah.
I did, dude.
How am I supposed to show your own segment?
You just said you failed.
I was gonna get an A on it.
Well, I mean, I don't think so because you just failed it.
Fuck yeah. You, dude. If I would've just... If I didn't lag...
It's... But...
What we do, huh? Got something to say?
Yeah, you said you were like an expert.
Yeah, but even an expert can't beat lag.
I mean, a lag expert could beat lag.
An expert is supposed to be able to account for the lag, expect it, anticipate it.
Yeah, right, dude.
You're saying you don't really sound as good as I thought you would be.
Yeah, I'm looking at your resume here, and it says good despite lag. So I don't really know what you're telling me here, Derek.
I didn't say that in my resume, I swear.
I got it right here. So, I mean, unless this is in your resume.
Guys, Quakey's lying.
We did it, guys. Another victory.
Another earned 4v5.
Yeah. And that is the end.